Danny Rojas! That you? I'm Freddy Fonseca Jr., future big leaguer, and the son of Yara's greatest baseball player, Freddy Fonseca. I'm pissed off, man. The fans want to come to my village, Ferosa, to pay respects at his shrine. But a bunch of super fan soldiers stole my papa's glove, jersey, and even his lucky jockstrap. I'm a player, not a fighter, so I need you to get it all back to Ferosa. So Dao's keep it in their outposts. One's near the CCE electrical station. Wish I knew more. Go deep, slugger. Get my papa's gear back, Danny. His legacy is on the line.
Walk, asshole. What's your problem?
Hear me, intruso.
That weapon.
Truck! Shit!
Thank you.
Hola.
Hola.
Libertad. I hear the legends live in the mountains.
If I was looking for them, that's what I thought.
It's Freddy's papa's glove. Coño. Thing got a lot of use. Freddy, I got your papa's baseball glove.
You serious? Gracias, Danny. Keep looking for his jersey and lucky jockstrap, okay?
I'm on it. I need a ride.
Try to keep it in one piece, okay? Hola.
That's all of Freddy's gear. Got to tell him. Freddy, I got all your papa's stuff back.
Coño! Gracias, Danny. I know I asked for your help, but I thought it was impossible.
Yeah, I get that a lot.
Okay, Big League. Time to bring it home to Feroza. Put all that shit back in Papa's shrine, and then get ready to accept the love of every baseball fan in Yara.
Okay, Freddy. Be there as soon as I can.
You the real motherfucking MVP.
long as Anton is in power.
Libertad, Rios.
Freddy's legacy is restored. And Libertad hit a home run today. Freddy, I put your papa's gear back in the shrine.
Oh, yes you did, Danny Rojas. Yes you did. Can you feel the love of Yara? Can you feel it washing over your body?
Yeah. I feel the love.
I can hear you, motherfucker!
I feel the love!
Now you're feeling it. Hey, if Libertad needs my help, you just let me know, okay?
Libertad could always use someone like you, Freddy. Gracias. I'll be in touch.